Throughout history, violence has been the key to victory. Year 1311, a small village in southern Sweden, Landejar, had been mercilessly ravaged. The men of Landejar got furious, thirsty for a revenge. And this is the reckless vengeance with the Rage of Hordes.